It's called Issa Convo.
Issa Convo.
Yeah. It's just me. It's literally just gonna be me being chismosa. I wanna be in it.
I love
yeah,
it.
No, for sure. Everyone's gonna be in it, like at some point.
That's gonna be lit.
I'm starting it this summer.
Hi. You guys, this is the first time this semester we're doing this. Since freshman year, bro.
And it's literally May.
Where love is king, when boy meets girl, is what they say.
So we're currently on the subway. We're stopping at Chambers Street, and then we're gonna go to Conrad Hotel. Super excited! Yes.
I cannot see anything.
Come through, son. Ooh, okay. Look at the lighting.
Yo, I can't.
Is that yo? You guys, we're almost at Conrad. Super excited for the weekend, bro! It's about to be lit!
Skin goes! Skin
goes! Yeah!
Forte or whatever, but today is my birthday, so you are going to what?
Oh, this is so cute. You guys are going to come with us on this beautiful journey of life.
Yeah, this is gorgeous. Look at this place.
Okay, you guys, so for dinner we are at the hibachi.
That's in heaven.
Uh-huh.
This is a good view. Yeah. Show them.
Ariella Blonde.
Okay.
Blonde.
I don't know how to go out. Okay.
They do take us on a tour, darling.
Yes, darling. So it's like a boutique hibachi spot. Don't get too close. So we're sitting here at the main area.
On you.
Super trooper beams are gonna blind me.
What's your name again?
Chantal.
Chantal, I don't know
your name. I have a YouTube channel too, but nobody will know.
Beautiful day today, as you can see my dress, and
Last night was so fun. So we went to Fuji Hibachi for dinner and then Max Brenner's chocolate bar for dessert, and that was really lit. Came back home, chilled out till like 4 a.m. 3 a.m. was really lit. Today I'm having an early start so I can have the whole day to rest in the hotel. I'm going to the MET Museum to see the Heavenly Bodies exhibit. Super excited for that.
Fashion and Catholic Imagination exhibit, because obviously the match just happened. I missed the exhibit last year, so we are here. Like a tourist, obviously. Tourist things. Ooh, this is so cool. Hi guys, so I'm kind of lost, but not really. It's New York, so if you get lost, you can always just take the cab to where you're going.
But I'm confused. I'm not sure if Trinity Church is where the 9/11 victims were buried, but I'm currently on Wall Street.
So we chilling in the zone. La vida loca, Santa Monica. Anyway, yeah, I'm just chilling. I'm about to order lunch, and when they come back, we're gonna start getting ready to go to Alam Day's concert.
Come on.
You guys, it's time to go. I'm so sad.
Everyone's wearing denim today.
Denim on denim, boo.
Yeah.
Get that.
Okay, I'm stop here.
It. All right. Please. It's for the vlog, guys.
Hey, vloggers.
Vlogging, y'all.
Uber makes so much.